Please welcome now the Bullet, Stephen Bonte.
Stephen, you require himself up for the next set. Next set, next leg. 16, double top.
Games on the first leg. Stephen Bunting, second leg Tony to throw. Require 126.
This would be a big one.
He'll probably start down the bottom. He has. He'll be looking for another treble. Double six.
Games
what a shot.
The fifth set.
What a quality
Bunting
finish.
You require 84.
This is for the set. Double 12.
Game on the
11th
set.
Leg there from Stephen.
Stephen Bunting.
Tony surely has to take this out in six starts now. He'll be very disappointed
Stephen
with three singles there.
46.
Now treble 20 for Stephen. Treble 18. Double 16 for the title.
Game shot. The 2012 Wimbledon World Masters Men's Champion, Stephen Bunting!
We are the new champion!
Stephen, you require 85.
Bunting vanaf 85. Triple 15 gemist. Hoeft niet. Ja, doet hij goed. Triple 18 voor dubbel 8.
Game
finish
shot.
Hoor.
And the first leg, Stephen Bunting.
Het gaat snel.
Stephen,
en dus
you require
is het weer
80.
Aan Bunting. Triple 20. En dubbel 10. Boom, boom.
Game shot. And the first
boom,
leg.
Boom, boom, Bunting.
Stephen Bunting.
Bunting staat ook op 79.
79.
Ja, en Bunting maakt tot nu toe geen fouten. 19 gegooid, 20 in tops. Doet hij het opnieuw.
Boom. Game shot. And the second leg. Stephen Bunting.
Hij is echt overgelaten, dus hij heeft Bunting nog een flinke finish. Dit is voor de titel, voor de wedstrijd. Bunting, 108. Triple 20 zit erin. 16, dubbel 16. Stephen Bunting. Nee.
76.
Mist zijn eerste matchdart.
Alan, you require 28.
Hij moet erin, Norris. Dubbel 14. Eén pijl over nog. En hij gooit hem niet. Ja, en dan komt Bunting met drie darts in de hand terug voor dubbel 16. Won dit jaar de Winmar World Masters. Hij is de nummer 1 van de wereld, Stephen Bunting. Wordt hij ook Zuiderduin Master? Jawel, hij wordt ook Zuiderduin Master. Met een overtuigende 5-0 zege in de finale. Heet de nieuwe kampioen.
Stephen, you require 90.
Is, with his first 9 darts, 11 points better. Now, double 12 for the leg for Stephen Bunting.
Game shot and the first leg. Stephen.
Oh, dear.
Stephen,
what a loose shot.
70.
What a let-off for Stephen Bunting. 20 leaves double 16.
Game
he
shot.
Had to hit it.
And the third
and
set.
Did.
Stephen Bunting.
70 though for Alan Norris. Good thinking, Alan. 170s a piece. How often do you see this? Needs another. Wants the ball. Oh,
145.
Chance for Alan. Can he do the same? For double 16, it's a shot on as well, remember, for Alan Norris, 126. Yes, double 16. He's got
game
it.
Game shot. And the fifth set. Stephen Bunting.
14 dart finish.
Stephen, you require 101.
So to go 2-2 in this set. Treble 19, it's double 12.
Game shot the fourth leg, Stephen Bunting. You require 104.
Search 104 for Bunting. That's there, 12, double 16.
Game shot the second leg, Stephen Bunting.
He's getting closer, he's 28 points away. Can Norris stay alive? Double 18. Norris took out 113 to stay alive. This is 121 for the world title for Stephen Bunting. Treble 17 leaves Bull. It's Bullseye for the title.
78.
Pulled it slightly. So it's now back for an 81 for Norris to save his life again.
Bullseye for Norris.
44.
So Stephen Bunting.
Stephen, you require 43.
Closer than he's ever been with the darts in his hand. 43. Two darts for the 2014 World Championship.
Game shot on the mat! And the 2014 Lakeside World Professional Darts Champion, Stephen Bunting!
The Bullet!
To receive a cheque for £100,000, the World Championship trophy, but most importantly of all, the title of 2014 Lakeside World Champion, Stephen Bunting!